Hey, everybody, welcome back to Stardew Valley. Right, telly, weather report. You got for me, clear and sunny all day tomorrow, very nice, solid play. What's the spirits are saying? In good humour today, very nice. Good of them to be in good spirits, good humour. Yeah, beans! Nice, so we keep one bean aside. What do we need for that bundle then? It is... parsnip, green bean, cauliflower, potato. We've also got mail. Oh, I know you sell hats, man. I already bought one off you, you dick. Wait, what's this? It's been a long time since I heard of you. So back home, money. 500? I'll take your 500 all day long. Okay, where's my stuff? We have a parsnip, we have a cauliflower, we have a green bean. Now all we need to do is get rid of these potatoes. In fact, hold on. Save one of these. Always keep one by, I've been told. I should also plant the ancient seed. Right, fling these in. Get them sold. I only need one potato, and then I've got the bundle done. It's cutting it fine, obviously, but we'll be okay. We'll be fine. We've got money to go into summer, which is good. An extra little bit from old Ma helps. So what I should do is plant this ancient seed somewhere I can look after it. Let's get a bit more water. Plant it somewhere I can look after it. Apparently it gives you fruit after a certain length of time, which is nice. And we should be cutting down some of these trees as well. Ancient fucking... So if I pop that sucker there, water them. Hold on, where's me? I suppose that's fine. It's just one plot of land that's on the fucking medical grow or whatever the shit it's called. Should be okay. Water the dog. Dog, you're getting watered, my friend. There we go. One for you, sir. Let's have a look at the bundles. One, two. Can't really do that yet. And winter, summer, fall, can't really do that. So it's really the... Any of these are spring? Spring fish? So really it's just the pantry, spring crops, that I need to do. What about the blacksmith bundle? Copper, iron, and gold. Aye, we can do this one, aye. So let's have a look at our slime and our bat wings. We need to do a lot more. Maybe that would be a good idea. Maybe we should go into the mines. Right, we've got enough wings. It's just we need more slime bits. So maybe if we go into the mines, do a bit of sliming. That'd be good for us. So let's just fling some of this shit back in, stuff that I don't need. Don't need that, really. I'll keep the slimes on me so I know where I stand with regard to slime. Just got a cauliflower. Got a parsnip. Got a green bean. Just waiting for those potatoes to come in. Once the potatoes come in, we're good. And there's no point planting anything now because we have no time. We've got 2 days left until fucking summer starts. So let's get on our merry way. Let's go and do some mining then. If that's all I can do. Hopefully I can pick up a few things along the way. Energy-based foods. So we can fuck some shit up. Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, aye. Also. I forgot about the silo. And the coop. Ah, we'll get it done. We'll get it done. Don't worry. Didn't panic. Also, I need wood to repair the fucking... Yeah, we need to cut some wood down. Maybe that'd be better. I don't know. I kind of enjoy doing bundles at the moment. I'm not sure this is the best place to be. But then again, if I keep going down... What the fuck are these? This looks like iron, maybe? Ah, shit. Yep. There we go. There we go. Wow, the attack speed on this thing's nuts. Alright. So we got some iron ore. It might be the case that our first crafted iron piece. Alright, so we can break through those fairly easily. Our first crafted iron piece should go towards a bundle, I think. Oh, you can do it with the sword as well. Aha. So we need 99 slime bits. Just keep hammering away at them. Show them no mercy. We need gold though. I can find gold. Can find gold no problem at all. But if I get myself down to level 40, or 60 rather, that's where apparently all the iron, the best iron is kept. Who needs to block when you can just swing for days? They drop one individual, oh fuck man, it's gonna take forever to get them. If they drop one slime per death. Ah. Fuck. Nice. Might as well get as many resources as possible. What the fuck is this? A winter root? How nice. I got a ring. There was a ring in there. Damn. Should have blocked that one. What was the ring? Magnet ring? Collecting items. Well, let's slap that sucker in. And we'll chip these fuckers down. How many more do we need? A lot. Fuck. And if they don't drop any, that kind of sucks for us as well. If I get them backed into a corner, we've got them. None you can do. I feel like maybe fighting the green slimes might be better because they're a little bit weaker. There we go, blocked him. Ah, I'm taking damage. Ah. Right, I'm gonna go down here. Because it gives us another floor at least. But I think it might be wise to probably go a little higher and fight the green slimes instead. They're a bit weaker. Let's go to floor 5. Where it should be easy. See, easy, one hit. Maybe not. Let's start at floor 0. Right? There should be a green slime here somewhere. Surely? No? Well, it's always nice to have rocks, I guess. You know what? It might just be easier to find. Right, hold on. What's in the bundle? What is in the bundle? One solar essence or one void essence? I have no idea how to get a solar or void essence. I need 70 more. I need to kill 70 slimes. It's gonna be a tough old time. That's gonna take fucking effort. Time and effort. But I am raring to go. Or if we find like one void, or I mean, I have no idea what they look like, what they are, what they do, but maybe I'll find one, just by pure chance. My pickaxe kinda sucks. Oh, I got an iron ore for that. Nice. My pickaxe kinda sucks at this point. Hold on, let's eat the leek. Music? This is not bad, actually. We're getting a lot of iron ore. So if we start at floor 45, we can get iron ore. It's not abundant, but it exists. What the fuck are these little guys anyway? Little fucking gremlin looking motherfuckers. Nice. There's a slime up there. More copper. Very nice. Mm-hmm. fuck is that? Oh, that was a teardrop thing. That's in one of the bundles. I can't remember which one, but... Hmm. Yeah, maybe in the one with the cave carrot, perhaps? Shit. Was it in... snow yam. Wasn't in the fish one. Was it in the adventurers bundle? No. Was it in this one? Aye, okay. Frozen tier, earth crystal, quartz, and fire quartz. So I think we can get a quartz and a fire quartz fairly easily. I say that fairly easily, but I'm not sure. Maybe we don't at all. Maybe fire quartz is a lot deeper. If it's anything like Terraria, you know, or like real life, I guess, the deeper you go, the more lava there is. 5 p.m. already. Hmm. I mean, if we get to floor 50, that wouldn't be the end of the world. Where the fuck is the goddamn motherfucking doorway down? Hmm. There we go, get fucking one of those. Maybe it's below this? No? By the time I find it, there's no point. I'll have no energy left. I'd need to eat the winter root. Yeah, fuck it, leave the mine, it's fine. We only lost one floor there. It's okay. That was a decent venture, but, I don't know. It's tough to know what to do. I really just want my potatoes to go through. Maybe what we'll do is we'll speed it along a couple of days and get into summer. And start the whole process again. So I'll go to sleep here with what we have. Smelt up some iron bars as well, of course. And some copper, I guess, and then, we'll proceed. Got plenty of coal. Memory serves. We can make plenty of coal anyway, if not. Should be fine. Right, we've got iron bars. Fucking stone. Bug meat. Sap. Anything else that could go in here? But I should really take these with me as well. Right. Grab that. So we've got some earth crust. In fact, we need to go... When it's a good day for that, we'll go in and take them. Don't want the sap in there. I don't want that in there either. None of that shit should be in there. This should all be, like, just, you know... Rocks and things. Rocks and things. Ores. Stick some bat wings in there, I guess. And, because that's like a thing. An eatable. We should really have more chests. Basically. Jade. We've got jade? Nice. Right, put the jade in there, put the slime in there. Frozen tear, batwing. Supposed to put the rock back in here. Right. Like some of that shit in there, and I guess we'll just go to sleep for the night. We'll wake up, we'll have some iron bars. We could do some sprinklers, even though, wait, what? Yes. Good. Okay. Another day done. We earned a little bit. Not too much. All money in the bank. Please tell me potatoes have grown. If they have, I'll be so happy. This is the second last day of spring. It's a scary time. What's the weather saying? Tomorrow's a beautiful sunny day. What's the... Somewhat annoyed today. Ah. Is that? Oh my god. Just in the fucking nick of time. It's a shame that the spirits are annoyed because we probably don't get doubles or triples. Maybe we do actually. Potatoes? Oh yeah, we're gonna have so much money going into... Right, let's not waste too much here. Do one of those first. Right, so, pop these in here for just now. Good. So what do I need? I need a parsnip, green bean, and a cauliflower. Sorry, Jody, but, you know, needs must. No point planting the spring seeds now. They won't do anything. Keep that aside just in case. Good, good, good. Right, so what I want here is... No, in fact, I need to do it... Oh, dang it. I need to do this weird fucking way. So what I need to do is pop one of these in there just now. Right, let's just be careful. So I'm going to sell these. These. Grab this sucker. Grab the watering can as well for whatever we've got left. I guess me beans die then. I'll water them anyway just in case, but... For summer, we're going to redo the whole farm. We're going to do it all again. Take it all down, start again. Alright, so we've got copper in that. All we need is, some stuff. This is probably a good time to upgrade the watering can, I'd say. So that's what we'll do now. Water your dog, never forget. Never forget to water the dog. So tomorrow is the last day of spring. Which is like a free day, basically. I say a free day, but it's going to be a day we're going to cut wood down, sort the farm out, get everything in check, maybe do some bundles if we can. I should work on the fishing bundles too. Uh-huh. A freebie. Oh, fuck. Silly me. I forgot my iron or my copper. Oh, wait, if I take the iron... Hold on, I'm going to try this. I'm going to take iron and copper and see if you'll let me upgrade with iron. Or copper and see what the difference is. I don't know if it's like a proper upgrade path. You need to do copper first, then iron, or if you can just do, you know, one or t'other. I've only got four of those anyway. I'll take them just in case. You never know, it might be a different amount. I've not seen this far, so right, fuck going that way, we'll go this way. And we'll have a look. I should swing by Leek Island as well, probably tomorrow, just to give it time to grow in. See if we've got any leeks. Right, we'll do the bundle first. And then, we'll see where we stand. So what's this, the pantry bundle? I think it's this one here. So boom, a boom, bundle complete. What do we get for it? We get a greenhouse. Oh, speed grow. Okay, so no, we didn't get a greenhouse. It's just there is a greenhouse now. My animal, fall crops, artisan. Okay. Please let it be something I can do. Please. Oh, nice. Okay. The bulletin bundle? What the fuck is that in there? Right, what have we got in here? Chef's bundle. Right. Oh, I forgot I've got my fucking tapper on the tree as well. Mushrooms, sea urchin. Okay. Alright, this is stuff that I can probably do. A chub? Alright, so we're doing things. Riverfish bundle? Maybe we can do a riverfish bundle today? We can try at least. Blacksmith bundle. We're just a gold bar shy, if I could buy gold ore. I wonder if it's worth doing. Ain't sure. Anyway, what did we get again? Speed grow? That could be interesting for summer. Right, are we open for business yet? Aye, we are. Aye, okay. Right, let's go down and get the upgrade on the old watering can. It's fine. I highly doubt the beans will grow by tomorrow. Even if they do, watering them won't do anything because by the next day they should have died. I think is how it works. Then I guess we spend the rest of the time in the mines just collecting stuff. I should have came down here and added more stuff to the thing. Ooh. Requires 5 bars. I ain't got 5 bars. I only got 4. I guess we'll do the watering can then. Or the pickaxe, maybe? No. We'll do watering can first, okay. Thank you, Clint. You rascal. Is it worth running home and bringing the... Nah. Maybe it is. I'm not sure. I think spending a bit of time... I'm conflicted. Fishing. Fishy, let's fish. Our energy's never been so good. Hold on, where's the river? Fish. Found that. Here? Or here? Right, let's go back, dump our stuff, grab our fishing rod, come back out, and we'll try and fish for some river fish. I assume the ones at the top of the bundles are the easiest to attain. I think, maybe, possibly. I'm not sure. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Where'd I put the fucking tapper? Oh, so got the tapper back? Ah. I have a feeling I assigned it to the wrong tree. These trees are getting unruly. Let's try it on this one. I'm really not sure what I'm supposed to do with it. The assumption is you put it in, it saps the sap comes out the tree, you collect the sap, you do stuff with it. I should throw that in there just so it's an extra we've got. There we go. Do that. Put a bit of bait. How does this work? Must first be attached to a fishing rod? How the fuck does that work? We'll see. We'll see. So let's go to the river and try and get some of these. So what are we looking for? River fish. Sunfish, catfish, a shad, and a tiger trout. We can do that. I think we can do that. Lewis, what's up, my friend? Give you a little chit-chat. Everyone seems a little happier on the weekends, don't you think? Well, I mean, wouldn't they? They would be. I would be. A bit of river fishing. Must first be attached to a fishing rod. Maybe I can't use it because I've only got a bamboo pole. Maybe it needs to be a fishing rod. To which I say, let's go and speak to fucking Willie and see what's going on. Maybe he knows. Oh, I can also collect some stuff for money, I guess. Are these required for a bundle? They might be. Worth picking up, I'd say. Where the fuck is he? Is he up here? What the fuck is this over here then? Tackle box. I'll show you a tackle box game. The thought would have been that you just, like, attach it, you know, but... I know this ain't a river, but here we are. So I made bait for a rod that I don't have, I guess. Come on now. Show me the money. Show me the fish. The sea fishing one might actually be really easy, if I remember right. It was, like, sardine, herring... seaweed. crab pot, you say? Sardine, tuna, red snapper. Oh, okay, it's not as easy as I thought. I ain't ever seen a tuna. Doesn't mean they don't exist, it's just I've never seen one. Fuck. I keep getting psyched out by the little sound. Come on. Here, fishy, fishy. Oh, fuck. Too fucking late. My hand was... I was gonna have a drink. And the goddamn game psyched me out again. Fishing's just not the sport for me in this game. Some games, yes. Other games, no. Come on. Seaweed. Goddamn motherfucking seaweed. Again? See, when my hand is on the mouse, no sound. The minute my hand goes to grab my juice, fucked it. Disappointing. Disappointing on all fronts. All I want to do is fish. And I've caught two seaweed. You know what, fuck this shit, let's go and fish in the fucking river. The sea sucks. Fuck you, seagulls. Maybe we'll have better luck in the river anyway. Ah, you're fishing in the river, are you, big man? Well, let's fish next to you. Right, this is where the good stuff's gonna happen. Come on. Please. You just gotta be patient, I think. Patience is important. Uh-huh. That's an actual fish this time. What a fucking delight. It's a tiddler. It's tiny. Perfect. Ooh, a smallmouth bass. Is that part of the river fish collection? Is it? Fuck. It's a good one, though. Ah, not a perfect. Sunfish. Okay, that's one. If I can get two bundles done here, I'd be so happy. Come on, I've got a fishing hat on and everything. I look like the guy from Jaws. With the angled fucking fishing hat. Come on, Willie ain't caught shit and he's meant to be the one teaching me. Can we have two fish up already? There we go. Two sunfish. Could be doing with some different fish though, not just sunfish, any fish. Nice. Of course it is. Fucking swimming in sunfish. What I do for a... I don't know. Oh, fuck me. Feisty. Good. Smallmouth bass again. Might be here for a while, trying to get, you know, whatever the fish is, so... What was it? A chad? Was it? Or a something? Ah, it was almost perfect. A lot of the same fish. A lot of the same fish. Oh, hello. Ah, you fuck. It was almost the perfect catch. Oh my god. He's all over the place. I wonder if fish are specific to location. Like, if all I can get here is smallmouth bass and fucking sunfish. Then again, maybe I only get sunfish during the day, and at night I get a different kind of fish. Hmm. There was a trout as well. One of them was a trout, I'm pretty sure. There we go. That's a new one! That's a bream! Bream is not part of it though, I'm pretty sure. Sunfish, catfish, shad, and tiger trout. Let's change location. Let's fish here. I didn't expect the fishing to take so long, so I guess we're not going to see tomorrow. We'll have to wait till the next episode for a bit of summer. Come on. Even then, I mean, I've got a start, at least I've got one sunfish, that's, you know, and I can sell the rest of the fish for a bit more money, which is okay. Which is good. Yes. Come on. Nice. That is a bream once again. None of them are champions. Oh, well, what the fuck is that? Is that a can? It's a... Oh, it's an actual cola? I like how the cola is trash. No respect for Joja Mart at all. That is a new one. No, it's not. It's a smallmouth bass again, isn't it? God fucking damn it. God damn it. We're doing well, though. We're doing okay. It's a seaweed. No, it's a green algae. Hmm. You would assume the fish would like this location, because it's next to the bridge, you know, a bit of shade, a bit of safety from the over, you know, stuff in the sky. Fishing at 10 p.m. This should be glorious fishing time, you know, unless fish sleep at night. Do fish sleep? I'm not sure. I'm sure they do, they just don't look like they sleep. You know, they probably just like float, suspended. It may be safe to say that all we get here is bream, smallmouth bass, and sunfish. No tiger trout. No, Or maybe I just need a better pole, or, you know, better bait. Fucking smallmouth bass out the wazoo. Pair of broken glasses, wonderful. I'm getting slightly better at the fish, and the more I try to fish, the more competent I feel like I am. Maybe. After this one, we'll head back. Try and get some shit done. Is it just the sunfish? Really, just one sunfish? Is that it? Is that all? This whole expedition, I get one fucking sunfish for my bundle. Ah, ruined. Right, fuck it. Home time. It's a start for a bundle. How many... I wonder how many bundles there are in total. Hmm. But getting the community center renovated is probably important, I'd say. There's probably some importance to doing so. I know, it's getting late, don't you worry. Right, we can sell a bunch of shit. We'll have money for a while, at least. Right, let's just make sure we do this properly. So, what is the fish we need for the bundle? I'm almost certain it's the sunfish. Sunfish. Is there any other fish that we have here, just before I go throwing them all away, that I might need? Bream. Okay, we keep a bream. That's just shellfish. We keep a clam. And, alright, so, hold on, let me just open this. So we want to keep one bream, one sunfish, one clam, get rid of that, and then I guess we just sell the rest of this shit. Nope, I better have done that properly. Hold on. Fucking get rid of this, the glasses as well. Did I keep a bream? Okay, bream some fish. Yes, okay, good, solid play. Alright, that'll do it for today. As always, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, all the usual good stuff. Let's see what money we made. Oh, we got level 5 farming, we get tiller, a rancher. Oh wait, did I choose? Choose a profession. Crops worth 10% more, animals produce. Ah, fuck. I think I'm more of a tiller. More of a green fingers. That's big money, that is. Good monies! Another 4 grand. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, all the usual good stuff, and I will see you next time.